Hello, hello, hello. It's me again. I'm here to show you a clearance items at Cvs. Stuff is 50% off, 75% off. Some stuff say 33% off. I particularly got the stuff that says 75% off. So let me show you some things that they have. These little games. These are this particular one is checkers. It's a travel game. And it's hard. See, it's hard. So you, it's not that flimsy kind. You sit it down, it just breaks all apart. That's the checkers one. Magnet to go checkers. Regular $4.99. You can see it's regular $4.99. It was $1.25. This one is magnet to go hangman. This one is also $1.25. What is this one? Snakes and ladders. This one was also $1.25. This hand signer, no reason. Oh, I can't remember how much this thing. This was also $1.25 because it's regular $4.99, so it was $1.25. It's easy freezer sticks. Keeps drinks cool, colder, non-toxic. Fits. These are the kind you put into your bottles, like into these particular bottles right here. I'm gonna tell you about these in a minute. But let me show you these. This is a set of flip-flops, $5.99. These were, I think, a dollar something. I can't remember the exact price. $6, half of six is, what's half of six? Three and half of three is $1.50. So they might have been like $1.50 for these. And this is two pairs. And this particular one is a woman's size, in size 7-8. I also got a purple pack, and this is also the size 7-8. Hopefully I'll go somewhere and find some more next summer. Y'all know I got 7 grandkids. Them girls will be wearing them. So I also got these. This is another, this is size 5-6. Also these jump ropes. They're not, I don't think they're that long, but they're jump ropes. These were the jump ropes were 75 cents. So now these cups, I thought they were just so cute. So they were $9.99, so that's $10. So half of 10 is 5, and half of 5 is $2.50. So these were like $2.50. There's how do you flavor your water. It has a little push thing up here at the top. This little screw thing. Let me see. Yeah, and you put your juice in there. I had one sitting over here. Let me show you what I'm talking about. You squeeze this inside of this little thing and put the water in here, and then you you push it for the flat. You push this when it's back on, and the flavor comes out into the water. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. So yeah, these are things I like. Cute cups. For some reason, I like the cute cups. So just push. It says push for a burst of flavor. So I'm going to be using these real soon. I probably need to go get a couple of more. So, yeah. Oh, let me show these other. So that was got a couple of jump ropes. And these red, white, and blue flip-flops. They were also $1.25. This is men's size. So yeah, these are really cute. Don't know what my receipt is, but I kind of remember how much everything was because it was so cheap. And so that's at CVS, 75% off. Check your stores. Some people are waiting for the stuff to go down to 90%, but a lot of times that stuff, by the time you get to 90%, it's hardly nothing left. So if you can, find your local CVS and go see if they have some things on clearance. All right, thanks for looking and happy shopping.